While most people desire to have kids, for others it's not. Of course, some desire to have kids, but it's not happening. Let's have a look at actors who don't have kids and their reason why. Before we continue, please subscribe to our channel for more information. Vinankosi. Vinankosi is an actress best known for acting in Scandal as Zinzile. She's 55 years old but doesn't have kids. All her siblings have kids, but she doesn't have the desire to have children and is not bothered. Keketso Smoko. Keketso Smoko is an actress in South Africa. She was reported to be a virgin in her 60s. Since a young age, she never wanted to have kids. People pressured her until they got tired. Tebogo Kalo. Tebogo Kalo is an actress best known for acting in Rhythm City as Puleng. She has been married to her husband for 13 years. They both agreed that they don't want to have children. They don't want to bring children into this troublesome world. Chichi Letswalo. Chichi is a South African actress. She revealed that she doesn't want a husband and children. She wants to live alone. Solisa Caluva. Solisa Caluva is a famous actor in South Africa. Surprisingly, he doesn't have kids in his 40 plus years. He believes that there is nothing to rush for because he's a man and can reproduce anytime. Clementine Musimane. Clementine Musimane is a South African actress. She has been married for 19 years to a man that she divorced. In that marriage, she didn't have children, and until now, she doesn't have. It's unknown if she has underlying problem conceiving or if she doesn't want to have kids. Lerato Kanyaho. Lerato Kanyaho is an actress in South Africa. She's been trying to have children for a long time. The problem is that she's having miscarriages. So far, it's the fifth time miscarriages. Minima Tlasela. Minima Tlasela is a South African actress. She tried to get pregnant, but it's not happening. She finds it difficult to conceive a baby. She accepted the fate that resulted in her not having children of her own. Thando Thabete. Thando Thabete is an actress and radio presenter. She's not having kids until she finds a man who loves her. Chalaine Theroin. She wanted to have kids, but it was too late because of her age. At least she adopted kids for whom she changed their gender. Oh God. That's all for today. Please like, comment, and share. Thank you for watching.